Just look at the packed parking lot as people try to get the best bargains. It's opening day for shopping at the new Nebraska Crossing outlets, and thousands of people have been piling in all day to see those new shops. And the same developer making all the changes in Gretna is already working on his next project in Omaha. Good evening, I'm Jeremy Maskell.
I'm Melissa Fry. Nebraska Crossing's developer isn't wasting any time. He's already laying out plans for fixing up Crossroads Mall.
And to do so, nearly all of it will be torn down. KETV News Watch 7's Amanda Crawford begins our team coverage of the big story at 6.
When you think of 72nd and Dodge Streets in Omaha, you probably picture those two white tents, that flashing but fading marquee.
Kind of old and dull.
Pretty desolate and, you know, a blighted area.
So no surprise, shoppers would rather go to the brand new outlet mall at Nebraska Crossing. But the man who developed this shopper's paradise has his eye on Crossroads. Past its prime, but full of possibilities.
Crossroads would be totally different than this. Crossroads is going to be probably 1 million square feet, whereas this is 350,000 feet.
Rodney Yates says open-air, digitally enhanced shopping trips are what people want. So that's what he'll give them at Crossroads.
Oh, great. It needs it. You know, it really does. So it'd be great for Omaha to get something like this.
Some of the brands at the outlet stores could be there as well.
But I think our real strategy there is to bring new-to-market retail that's not in the market today.
Now, Nebraska Crossings is more of a horizontal development. Yates says Crossroads is going to be more vertical.
We'll have office space, retail space, hotel, residential, and then a digital library that we'll build a library there.
Oh, I think that's a nice mix.
When do we move?
Yeah.
I'm ready.
Yates wants to be ready by Christmas of 2015, but it could take until 2016 to build what he's imagining. Target will stay, but everything else goes, torn down, so his team can start from scratch.
It's kind of in the center. You drive by it all the time. It's an eyesore.
Yeah.
So it'd be great.
So where you might see an eyesore, Yates sees a $400 million development, even bigger and busier than the outlet mall he just finished building. Amanda Crawford, KETV, Newswatch 7.
Rodney Yates says there will be jobs for about 3,000 people at his new Crossroads. He says there will be space for another 1,000 people to live there.
Yeah, and Yates' other big project, the Nebraska Crossing Outlets, having quite the opening day.
Thousands of people.